Let's check out this overgrown road. Had to get across this first. I love this. Nobody's been back here. No tire tracks. Even in the winter when everything's down. Just me and the boys. The deer have been here. I haven't been here in 5 years. Sure has changed. See if I can find my old road over there. The road's getting narrow. I like it. I would bet you that this is full of rabbits. I like this space. Keep going, let's see where this goes. Where are we going? Okay, we had to abandon that trail. It just got thicker and thicker. A road to nowhere. So went the opposite direction, about a half mile. I'm gonna try to find an old trail. I think this is the best time to be in the woods. It's easier to walk. It's cool. Lots of colors. Let's go. Lee does that for everything. He'll find a catfish, he'll roll on it. He'll find a deer pile, roll on it. Get out in front of me. Go. Look at the colors on this river birch. Let's keep going. Where are we going? I've been known to get lost. I found the old trail, but it's been developed. Let's go see, let's take a walk. I guess in 5 years, lots changed. Oh, I hit the cross. It's time to get wet again. Okay. Well, that's a change. Gravel. Let's go see what they did. If I don't fall in this. Oh. Knee deep. Wow. Look at this. This looks amazing back here. The moss right over the palmettos. Huge live oak. And no one around. Look at the ferns growing on that huge branch. Lee is swimming here, but I can't go off leash because people are nuts. Oh, look what they did here. Doesn't this look nice? Look at this place. There's more. Lee's getting tired. I don't think we can make it all the way around. I'll have to come back another day. The goal is to just get back. Come on, Lee. We'll walk slow. One more detour before I go back. I think I see a no trespassing or posted sign up here. Yep, it's a hunting club. I wanted to go down there. Because if you keep going far enough, there's another park. I could cut through there. It's soggy and that's gonna work me out too much. We'll take the long way back. Okay, Lee, let's get going. I'm gonna try to cut through this field. I see an opening here. The field was too thick. We're gonna try to cut across here. Lee was getting tangled. Here we go. Let's don't fall. I'll let Lee go first, see how deep it is. Okay. Chico, come across me, Chico. Come on, big boy. Okay, let's cut through here. Let's get on home. I'd like to explore more, but Lee's getting tired. He's almost 10. At least I can see where it opens up, so I'm not gonna get lost. Back there, I might get lost.